Drakan, the Ancients' Gates.
That's right. There are multiple Ancients with multiple gates.
Yes.
There are legends from times long past, of an age without kings.
Or gates.
When the world was united by an alliance between dragon and man.
I feel like the dragons These were the kings the then.
Of the order it's of not the really a 50-50 division of labor, I guess.
No. On the winds.
And great wonders were worked upon the world.
Whether the world liked it or not.
Though the order held strong for centuries, it was destroyed at last from within.
Really bad gas.
Brought low by the traitors of the Dark Union.
Once again, unions are getting too much power.
Civilization crumbled. By the time the madness had ended, all had been laid to waste.
Well, you should have seen it coming from someone called the Dark Union.
They had a really good dental plan.
Timeless slumber. To await a time when the virtues of the Order were honored once more.
I'm not sure if this book is written in some ancient language or just a very poor font.
Centuries wore on. Evil grew ever stronger until the vile banner of the Dark Union was raised once more.
Hey, I mean she's a bit thin, but I don't think she looks vile.
Discovered the resting place of the dragon Arok.
Known as Arok's Hammock.
The ritual of the bond, their souls were joined as one.
Again, kind of feels like the dragon's probably the one doing the heavier lifting in the relationship.
Together they took to the skies like a rising storm.
It was basically like that one scene in Avatar. You know the one.
Ending their dreams of conquest. Victory was theirs, but it had come at a terrible cost.
About true fitty.
Rin's village had been destroyed.
They beat back the world-destroying ancient evil, and they just lost one village? That doesn't seem like such a terrible cost.
Saddened and weary, they returned to Rin's village to search for any who might have survived.
Spoiler, unlikely.
Little did they know, their struggles had only just begun.
Once, just once, I want to hear, little did they know, their struggles were at an end.
Let's go home. How long has she been there? We just saw a picture of this published in a book.
Holy crap, that is a big moon. What is this game from Japan?
Wait, did that dragon just caw, or is that what crows look like in this world?
I've been up and down the valley.
Whoa.
Must be a smoker.
No one. We're alone here. Even the war talks have moved on.
And you know what they say about war talks. But I kid.
They're gone. The war talks did their work all too well.
Dragons not known for sugarcoating the truth.
Then it's over, isn't it? They're really gone. Everyone I knew.
I'm still here. It's what am I, chopped warthog?
Nothing but ghosts remain here now.
Ghosts and lens flares.
There must be other villages.
Always lens flares.
I've been hearing things, Rin. They recite words I have not heard in over 600 years.
Oh good, a schizophrenic dragon.
What are the words telling you, Arok?
I must answer it, Rin. If others have returned to the old ways, then we must find them.
Man, I imagine Dr. Claw from Inspector Gadget comes up to this dragon and is like,
Man, what is up with your weird voice?
They're my friends, Arok.
I understand, but I cannot wait.
Look, how about I just burn everybody? Or cremate, I guess. Would that work?
Will you join me when you finish here? By foot, you could make the journey in a few days.
Or you could give me, like, half an hour of your time to help dig some graves. Help me out with this, and then we could both go together. Can dragons poop mid-flight?
I don't think it's ever come up.
Really? Because that's one of the first things I'd ask.
Well, you never see one wearing a diaper, so I guess.
Hmm. Dateline, Serdana. Three peasants killed as their home is crushed by falling dung. Could dragons be to blame? Film at 11.
You there! You're the warrior of the Order, aren't you? Arok's bonded?
Yeah, although you wouldn't know it for talking to him. I mean, he just kind of left.
A fascinating creature. Ah, but I forget my manners. My name is General Derimon.
I'm also a general, though, so I'm General Derimon.
Is that really Sedona?
Standing like that doesn't look comfortable.
Nope, it's just black. Oh, there it is.
This was the only place to survive the Dark Wars.
It's hard to tell, though, because it was dark.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, beautiful if you like Minecraft.
It's important that you go straight to the palace as soon as you can. Lady Mishala has urgent words for your ears alone.
So leave your ears with the page at the front gates, and the rest of you can wait outside.
Is he in the city somewhere?
No, but he'll be along soon.
He's a giant dragon, so you'll know when he gets here.
One more thing. Watch yourself until you reach the gate.
My eyebrow senses are tingling.
Bandits who've been working this road. They're a cowardly bunch, but a lone woman might look like a tempting target.
If that's the case, they're in for a painful lesson.
I'll be going.
Take care just the same.
Her strategy is she just tells everybody, you can kill me if you want, but then a dragon will come and destroy you. It's pretty effective.